Hello guys, here is the update of the steel going in. This steel is gonna hold the back of the house. We have one of these here, and the other one is in the front of the house. Once it's up, they're gonna bolt it together and make it like one piece. It is almost 2 ton, both of them, for both of them. So
17 and 11, massive.
So yeah.